Hey guys, so today is September the 6th and it is my touch up. As you can see, it's been about a month and a half, well, probably almost 2 months since I've cut my hair. Yeah, it's been 2 months and it's growing, but it's lightening up and I want it lighter for the fall season coming up. So as usual, I'm going to share with you guys the process.
Ryan Little.
And making everybody feel uncomfortable like him.
Right there it is.
I don't know what it looks like. Which one of the design essentials did you use?
Believe in.
I don't have any more of this. The almond and avocado. Mm-hmm. Okay, so this is what. Wait, what?
That's Believe In.
This is Believe In that she used to twist my hair. And look at like the elongation, because y'all know I suffer from like 70-80% shrinkage. So hair has been lightened a little bit more. And this is the product she used.
This is the shampoo and conditioner.
And the shampoo and conditioner. I'm going to Sally's. That's where I can find it. I always can find this.
Shampoo and conditioner. We don't believe in them yet.
Oh, okay. I want to do that. Because if my hair dries and it's still long.
But I was thinking too, you're like dripping.
Drip, drip. Ooh, that, I shouldn't say that. That was very inappropriate.
This is a Ryan Little production.
Thank you.